Hi, welcome to the Tennis Warehouse Shoe Review. Today we're wrapping up several months of testing the Nike Vapor 9 Tour. Built for a legend, by a legend, the Vapor 9 Tour was designed for Roger Federer, and it was designed by legendary shoe designer Tinker Hatfield. Now, Tinker Hatfield is considered a god among sneakerheads. He's responsible for many of the Jordan models, the iconic Jordans, Jordans 3 through about 15. I know he designed the Jordan 20 and also the Jordan 23. He is just an absolute genius when it comes to designing shoes. And when he designed this one, I just think he did a great job. Working with Roger Federer, Tinker Hatfield set out to design a shoe that was lightweight, really fast feeling, supremely comfortable, yet still offered the support and performance needed to compete at the ultimate level. And after playtesting the shoe for a couple of months, all I can say is, boy, did he nail it. I've tested a ton of tennis shoes. I've been testing shoes since 1996. And when it comes to the Vapor 9 Tour, I've simply worn nothing like it. These finger-like parts of the lace system right here are just amazing. The way it grabs your foot is phenomenal. Each eyelet of the, so when I pull on each eyelet, I can customize each individual section of the upper. So it wraps my foot, offers me the ideal level of support that I want. And it's almost like getting into a tailor-made suit. Every time I wear it, it doesn't matter if my feet are hot, swollen, you know, maybe after a long day and it's my, say, second or third match in a day, or it's that first hit in the morning when my feet are, you know, fresh, maybe a little bit narrower. I can customize the fit every time I wear it, and it's just like I'm wearing tailor-made shoes. Out on the court, the level of support in this shoe is simply amazing, and it really just overshadowed every other performance aspect of the shoe, and the other aspects were great too, but just the level of support was really good. I could really just lock my foot in exactly where I needed it to. The shoe flexed in all the right places, so I felt light and fast. Back in the heel, there's a nice fit frame design around the heel cup. Just really locked my heel in, so I never felt like I was gonna roll over or had any danger of tipping up in the shoe. I just felt support, stability, absolutely dynamite, loved it, and I really couldn't ask for more. Like many of Nike's shoes, the Vapor 9 Tour features their XDR durable rubber compound. And just like I found in previous Vapors and other shoes, it offers a great level of traction. There's just enough give on that aggressive lateral cut where the shoe just gives enough that I never feel like I'm gonna tip over, it's gonna hang and grab too much. And yet when I wanna start and stop quickly, I get all the grip I need to really push off. And I think some of the flex of the shoe helps that. Good contact patch. And when it comes to durability, I'd say it's right in there with what I expect from a Vapor. The last several iterations of the Vapor have offered me very similar durability to this. I like to play matches in it mostly, but it's durable enough that I can train in it. I'm not going to find that kind of durability that I would get from an old air court ballistic, but it's up there with the other Vapors. If I had one knock on this shoe, it would be ventilation, and I'm testing the SL version, which is synthetic leather, and it just gets a little hot right up here in the toe box. There's better breathability through the midfoot, through the forefoot, thanks to the mesh in the tongue, and then some breathability through the fingers right here, but just a little hot up in the front. There are other versions of this shoe which features a mesh in the vamp, which is gonna offer the better breathability and solve that issue. I've tested a lot of shoes, and out on the court, the level of performance from this shoe was simply amazing. I've got no doubt, it's the best shoe I've ever worn.